How to delete YouTube channel permanently. Let's get started. Launch your YouTube. You will land to the homepage. Now at the top right corner, you can find your profile picture. Click on it. Different options will appear. Go ahead and click on the option of YouTube Studio. Open it. Now at the left corner, you can find different options. Go ahead and click on the option of settings. Now navigate to the option of channel. Click on the option of advanced settings. Now scroll all the way down. At the very end, you will find the option of remove YouTube content. Go ahead and click on it. To continue, you have to verify. So type in your password over here and then click on next. Now you will get two options, hide your channel or permanently delete your channel. Click on the second option, I want to permanently delete my content, and then check in for both these options. The following will be permanently deleted: your videos, subscriptions, subscribers, comments, and everything. Likewise, any paid subscription that you own will be also cancelled. Now click on delete my content. And in the next page, you have to type in your channel's name and then click on confirm. With that, your YouTube channel will be deleted. All the content of your YouTube channel will be permanently deleted. Well, this is how you can easily delete your YouTube channel permanently. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.